I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
Oh. We will finish that later.
Okay. Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Are you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. What's that up there?
Atreus, to me!
Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Hey, it's another treasure map. No magical treasure, and no what?
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Got the
poison in this one, and the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Suda's whetstone. Find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Prepare yourself! Focus up!
I think you... I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst. Assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Yeah.
don't know what's done. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but you think I'll find it there?
No.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Yeah.
pair of pasty fifus just sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes. Enemies down.
Well, what did you think?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Oh. Oh.
You mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.